Caught on camera, sounds of a gun battle on the streets of Milwaukee. This happened just before 9 p.m. last night. This is near 86th and Hadley. You can hear a barrage of bullets being fired. Some of the weapons definitely sound fully automatic. We're told shots may have been fired from the nearby Cooper Park, but so far, no injuries have been reported.